I'll drive. Drone. Demo's primed.
Yo, I'm placing a mine. Bowman has vehicles. Why are we asking the rebels for them? I got it. I'll drive. Thank you.
Lord D'Oro.
The trees there may be pretty, but that province is the heart of Unidad corruption. We want to break up the love affair between Unidad and the cartel. That means taking down General Barrow.
The commander of Unidad. How hard is he to get to?
We've got no leads on the general's location, but we've got word of a data center at Unidad's Mob Jaguar. Our source tells us it's chock full of informed personnel.
Hold up. Job. The rebels will make great use of this stuff. Far better they have it than the cartel.
Bowman has vehicles. Why are we asking the rebels for one?
I'm back. Sorry about the interruption.
No worries. Let's make this quick. We've got no leads on the general's location, but we've got word of a data center at Unidad's Mob Jaguar. Our source tells us it's chock full of informed personnel. It may even tell tales about some of Unidad's less savory operations.
Sounds like a good place to find leads on General Barrow.
I'm sending you the location of Mob Jaguar now. They've probably got the data center underground to keep it cool. And our source couldn't get us any password access, so you'll have to hack in.
Drone is up. I can pilot her.
El Chito's trademark car is being delivered to Uma Marca. Let's grab the little fucker's ride and wreck his street cred. See how that plays with his fans.
Floor is in place. Bowman has vehicles. Why are we asking the rebels for one? I got this. I'll pilot.
I've got the C4 primed.
C4 is in place. That's gonna hurt in the morning.
This is a fucking classic. I could see why El Cheeto had it shipped down here with him. The number of cars and trucks we've been stealing, Bowman must have a huge garage like that somewhere in country.
Maybe she'll let us borrow a pickup truck.